So this is the Persuasion Lab, and the Persuasion Lab runs and maintains an infrastructure through which you can interrogate political advertisement data on Facebook, Instagram, and the audience network. Through this installation, we want to show both the action of collecting ads from a hostile entity like Facebook, as well as the revelations about this data and also the silences and what the data does not show.
The Persuasion Lab is a space in which we have deployed an infrastructure that allows to interrogate the dynamics of corporate speech in political advertisements on Facebook. Particularly, we are focusing on climate narratives. So through the installation, you can explore and investigate the targeting dynamics that have been used to promote advertisements about the climate crisis, such as subjects as pollution or green energies or the Green New Deal. And we also offer services such as to bring your own data sample, in which you can bring your data sample of Facebook. And in the lab, we will help you to understand what kind of advertisements you are receiving based on your personal data, and also the advertisements that you have been excluded from receiving because of your personal data.